Good morning students, I hope you all are well. So as yesterday we have completed our chapter number 2, health and hygiene, and in this we have discussed about that what are the good habits that we should follow to ensure our good health. Okay, so hygiene are the good habits that ensure cleanliness, and along with it, it also ensure about the good health. So in this we have discussed about how to take proper care of our body, how to clean our sense organs, and also we have learned that in spite of following all these things, in spite of caring your body, in spite of wearing the clean clothes, if we do not keep our surrounding clean, so we also fall sick. So it's also necessary to keep our surrounding neat and clean. So in continuation of that, today we'll start exercise A, that is tick the correct option of this chapter 1. And question 1 is given, cleanliness includes clean A, food, B, body, C, environment, D, all of these. Student, as we have learned that it includes clean food, clean body, clean environment. Okay, so D, all of these is the answer of this question 1. Next student, question 2 is, we must wash our hands. Options are given to you, after using the toilet, B, before eating food, C, after handling pads, and D, all of these. So as we have discussed that we should wash our hands after using the toilet, before eating food, and after eating food also, after handling the pads, after handling the domestic animals. So D, all of these is the correct answer of this question 2. Next student, question 3 is, dash is an example of non-biodegradable waste. And student, from this some options are given to you and you have to identify the non-biodegradable waste. And non-biodegradable waste, the waste that cannot be decomposed by microorganism into the simpler form. Okay, so the options are given to you, A, manure, that is formed by the waste of plant, animal products, water bottle that is made up of plastics, vegetable peel that is a kitchen waste and can be decomposed by the microbes, and fruit peel that is also a kitchen waste and can be decomposed by microbes. So B, water bottle is the correct answer of this question 3. Next question 4 is, hazardous waste like dash must be handled carefully. And options are given to you, A, forestry, B, kitchen waste, C, agriculture waste, and D, pesticides. So student, in this forestry waste, the waste of the forest, kitchen waste and agricultural waste all are biodegradable waste, whereas pesticides are the chemicals that are the hazardous waste and we have to handle them carefully. So D option is the correct answer of this question 4. Next student, exercise B is true or false. In this some statements are given to you and you have to write T if the statement is true and F if the statement is false for the statement. Next, first one is given, germs cause various diseases. So as we have discussed that germs are the pathogen that causes various diseases like common cold, okay, like cough, like malaria, dengue, they all are the diseases caused by the germs. So this statement is true, so we will write T for this first one. Next is, we need not wash our hands after sneezing. Okay, so in this it is told to you that we should not wash our hands after sneezing. If we sneeze, so there is no need of washing our hands. So this statement is false because it is necessary to wash our hands after sneezing, after coughing. Okay, so this statement is false, so we will write F for this statement 2. Next, statement 3 is, we should clean our ears with earbuds only. So it is necessary to use द ईयरबड्स ओनली टू क्लीन आर ईयर्स, डू नॉट यूज एनी शार्प ऑब्जेक्ट और मैच स्टिक टू क्लीन द ईयर्स. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू, सो वी विल राइट टी फॉर दिस थर्ड वन. ओके, नेक्स्ट फोर्थ वन इज बायोडिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट कैन नॉट डिके और बी ब्रोकन डाउन बाय लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म. सो एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट बायोडिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट कैन बी ईजिली डिकम्पोज बाय द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म इन टू द सिंपल फॉर्म. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स बिकॉज इट इज रिटन बायोडिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट कैन नॉट बी डिकम्पोज बाय लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म, वेर एज नॉन बायोडिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट कैन नॉट बी डिकम्पोज एंड लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म कैन डिकम्पोज कैन ब्रोकन डाउन द बायोडिग्रेडेबल वेस्ट इन टू द सिंपलर फॉर्म. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स. So we will write F for this fourth statement. So student, these are the answers of your exercise A and B that you have to do in your book. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.